I'm back with another video. I haven't made one in like a few months, which is kind of weird. But I really wanted to show you how to make like a really cool safety pin bracelet as long as I need it. I mean, as short as I need it. You could also make it into a necklace, but honestly, it won't really fit around my neck. It's like a little bit too short. Just a few inches short. This is actually a really good way to like measure if you're going to like make an actual bracelet, because I think these are about like maybe an inch. What would you say? Like one of these is like an inch or half an inch or something. But I don't know. You could use, if they're only half an inch, then you could use two and measure that, and that's about an inch. So yeah. I just think it's really fun and really cool, and I really like it. So let's get started. Sorry, I'm gonna have to take a little bit of time to like undo it so that I can show you what I'm doing. But yeah, it probably will work. And also, wait, what the hey? Oh yeah. Okay, hang on. Sorry, I messed up. Here we go. This is the side that I needed it to be on. I'm just unraveling it. I already did two, but I have to do all of these. So yeah. It'll just take a minute, probably. I don't know. Watch the clock. Don't want it to be too to take too long. But yeah, I'm basically just safety pin it, sort of. I don't know, how else to describe it, like that. Well, I noticed in my other videos my voice was kind of, like, really quiet, so I'm gonna try to speak a little bit louder in my upcoming videos, and also the reason I haven't been making a lot of videos lately is because, I probably only made like two or three videos. I actually made many more, I just haven't posted them to YouTube yet, and plus they have a lot of like, really not that good, like a lot of mess ups and stuff, like bloopers, and I don't have any like camera, like a camera or a laptop or anything that I could edit it with, so I just go with my tablet, whatever. Like, if it's really bad, then I won't post it, but if it's really good, or if it has only a few mistakes in it, then I'll post it. So yeah, here's what they look like by themselves, if you don't know, if you can see. Okay, here they are, sorry about that. Yeah, that's basically what they look like. For some reason, I don't know, I'm just, okay, so, whatever, let's get into it. What you want to do is you want to take two safety pins, this whole part right here, like that little hole part, like right there, that you could see through, kind of like, I don't know, whatever. You just want to stick the needle part of the safety pin right here. Right here. And just stick it through there so it's hanging. And then close it up. Oh, not closed. Okay. So yeah, it's going to look like that for starters. Then you want to do that like so. Alrighty. You want to do that so that they're both facing down, or you could do whatever. Actually, you just want to stick it through the hole and then the safety pin it. And it also helps to just unsafety pin it. Like, just take a bunch, like a small little handful, not too many, not too little, and just unpin them, kind of. I don't know. Unpin them, right? And then just take it and just, I don't think you saw that, I'm gonna use a different one. Okay, so you wanna safety put, you wanna stick it through the hole, not through the big part, not through this part, through the top or bottom, whichever you want to describe it with, like the hole right there at the bottom. Stick it through there, and flip it, and then stick it through, close it, stick it through, then close it, and then I have to finish this, so, and you might want to measure it, like, around your wrist or your neck, if you're doing a choker necklace. Oh, sorry about that. If you're doing a choker necklace or a necklace, a long necklace, this is really gonna be long enough for my wrist. It's not quite long enough. See, I don't know. It's not really that long enough. Okay. So I'm going to keep going, and you wanna keep going until it's your desired length. I only go until I have, I go until I have 30, 40, 6, about when I have, like, 15, because that's what my wrist will take. If it's too long, it'll fall off. If it's too small, it won't even, like, clasp around my wrist. So I have to make it to like about 15, but you could just like keep, you could just keep measuring it as you go along. Yeah. Oh, okay, I think that's it. I have four left. So you want to leave one open. So at the end, you want to leave just one open. Actually, you want to leave the other one open because then it'll be easier to, so it won't fall off. Like right here, like the whole part, like the first one you started with, you want to start with that. You want to open that and then put it around your wrist or your neck or whatever when you're done. And then try to like then close it. Then you'll know if it's long enough if you can fit your wrist or if you can fit it around your neck. But for me, I could just, it's probably too long. Probably too long. I'm gonna take one off. I'm gonna take one off because it's a little bit too long. So I have to go about to like maybe 14. So I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go until then, and I'm gonna open this, open like the thing, and then close it. Like stick it through the big part this time. Stick the needle part through the big. Through the big section, and then, oh, my back hurts. I don't know that's a little bit better. Then obviously it's closed, and this is basically what it's gonna look like. Let's see over here. My face is dark right now, so you can't really see that well over here. Over here, you can see it pretty well because my lamp is over there, so I turned it on like that. Yeah, that's basically what it looks like, and it's really cool. You could just like carefully slide it on to your hand, your hand, and obviously it's not falling off. So I'm shaking it, it's not falling off. But if you want it extra secure, then you can take another one off. Then, oi, 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 wrong side. You could take another one off. This is really difficult to figure out. Oop. Okay, whatever. That's good. You can take another one off, and then you can try tightening it again, and then you'll see how it will fit your wrist or your neck or whatever. For your neck, it's a little bit different. You gotta be a little bit more careful. You don't want to like be poking yourself, and you can see it with your bracelet. But yeah, this is basically how it works, and it'll work better light by this brighter. So yeah, you can see that it's really cool and really like designed kind of. Yeah, I really like it. So yeah, I ended up with 6 left over. Six of these left over. So yeah. I hope you guys liked it, and I'll see you soon, hopefully. Bye. Subscribe.